Today we are diving into the vast empire of South Africa's billionaire Patrice Motsepe. With an estimated net worth of around $3 billion, Motsepe has carved out a prominent place in the business world, becoming the country's first black billionaire and making the Forbes richest list in 2008. At 62 years old, Motsepe is best known as the founder and executive chairman of African Rainbow Minerals, which has interest in gold, platinum and other metals. He's also the president of the Confederation of African Football, which automatically made him a FIFA vice president. But that's not all. Motsepe's business interests span across telecoms, insurance, asset management, agriculture, energy, and real estate through his African Rainbow Capital umbrella. One of his major recent successes is RAIN, a mobile network that launched the country's first fixed 5G connectivity and has seen significant growth. Motsepe's journey began in Harangua, where he learned business skills from his father's puzzle shop, frequented by miners. He went on to study at the University of Swaziland and the University of Witwatersrand, where he specialized in mining and business law. His career took off when he became the first black partner at Bowman Gilfillan in 1994, leveraging South Africa's black economic empowerment laws to build his mining empire. Today, his holdings include major companies like Time Bank, Harmony Gold, and significant shares in RAIN and the Mamelodi Sundowns. Patrice Motsepe's influence extends globally, with roles on the board of trustees of the World Economic Forum and the International Council on Mining and Metals. Stay tuned as we uncover more about Patrice Motsepe's diverse business ventures and the impact they have on South Africa and beyond. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please hit the like button and leave a comment below. I'd love to hear your thoughts on today's topic. And don't forget to subscribe to stay up to date on all the latest gossips from Mzansi. Until next time, this is Inside Buzz.